Right, so before we get into the tutorial for this tune, I need to explain a couple of things because it's very important, otherwise it'll be very confusing. So the bass that I'm using for this tutorial is a 4-string headless bass, but I modified it because it was needed for this particular band of mine, my Miami Vibe 80s tribute band. So I have added a 4th fat low B string, so the same as you would have on a 5-string bass like we have here. So this fat string was added onto a 4-string bass, which means that I've had to lose the thinnest string, which was supposed to be there. So I've lost my G string on this bass in order to have a low B string on this bass. So everything that I play might look a bit sort of awkward, but it makes sense if you have, if you bear this in mind. Also, secondly, for this song, I have tuned the bass a semitone down. So normally this will be a D string. This will be tuned in D. For this video, it's tuned to D flat. This should be an A, but for this video, it's tuned to A flat. And this should be an E. For this video, it's tuned to E flat. And this one is tuned to B flat subsequently. So I hope that makes sense. Any questions, just ask me in the comments, and hope you find this video useful. All right.